Hey everyone, it's CubeTendo, and I'm joined by Dofin, and today
Hello. We're
going to be defeating the worm thing. I know I've said this a lot, but we're actually going to be doing it today, at least I think so. So we're going to be building an arena.
The Colosseum, arena of blood and sand.
In the middle of the night, so that's going to be fun. Dofin, do you have any torches? Okay, well you want to die right away, that's awesome. I didn't upload last Monday because, you know,
too lazy.
No, that's definitely not the case. Because there's ancient shadow greaves and you didn't even come pick it up.
I intentionally tried to.
Because, like, you know, I'm kind of like busy with other things, you know.
Sure. Because, you know, YouTube and giving skins away in Fortnite's not your number one priority. I think it is.
So stupid. Yeah, that's all I do as a content creator, is just buy people stuff.
Burn money.
Yeah, that's all we're for, is we're buying people stuff, right? Okay. I like how
better leave that in.
There might be a little bit of lag, everyone, but that's just something we're gonna have to live with. Because I've been at this for hours. Not even just today, obviously. It took me like 20 minutes just
to get he's been specs. Trying to do this. Like, we've tried to record at least 4 or 5 times with him. And he just, it won't work.
It won't work. Terraria is the most overly complicated game to record a stream, I swear. Like, I can literally stream Fortnite perfectly fine.
It's not because it's a hard game to run. It's because it's just such
it's
a complicated
literally an
8-bit game.
Like, how would that be hard to run? Like, why is my computer thinking this is like Ark Survival Evolved or something? Like, it's just Terraria. It's literally a 20-bit game. Like, seriously. I don't know how many bits it actually is, but it's
probably
just
16.
I don't think it's 16.
It's actually probably 64, but then it's actually like it, you know what I mean? Like
it's not 16 because that would look like Super Mario World. And this looks nothing like Super Mario World.
Like it's 60-bit, but trying to look like a 64-bit, but trying to look like a 6-bit game. You know what I mean?
Yeah, totally. Okay.
No, you know what I mean. Like you can upload a video in 1080p, but it was only recording 144.
All right. Well, we're gonna switch to a building montage.
Oh
so,
yeah.
Cue the building montage.
What follows is a brief construction montage.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
Okay, we finally constructed a thingamabob. What do you call this, an arena?
That's the job.
So, yeah, it looks beautiful. It's so even. So now what we need to do is we need to get the summoning item and make some potions, and then, yeah, we should be good to go. That's how I said, should
totally
be.
Didn't fail.
Are you sure about that?
Multiple times. Like,
no, definitely. This is going to be a first try.
First try. No cap.
No cap, bro. Okay, so I've kind of forgot what you need to make. We do have some sashimi. Yeah, whatever that's called. I do have a crimson armor left over, so that'll be nice for something, I guess. Let's put some of this stuff up. Okay, I found the sashimi. Sashimi.
I got spiky balls.
Okay, yeah, that'll be helpful. Unlike you, I meant what? Okay. All right, so we have all the excess stuff we don't need.
1 eternity later.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, I don't know.
It's night time again.
Well, I'm just gonna take these. All right. Well, I guess that's good enough.
I can only wait for night time to do it.
Well, we still gonna need to make the summoning item. Dofin, actually, let's go back to the house real quick. Are you coming?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I actually do have to go do something real quick. So, there will be a slight cut in the video because I usually like to leave it uncut. But yeah, I'll be back.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, everyone. Well, Dofin is gone. He's still gone right now. We're gonna replace the house walls with glowing mushrooms. So I'm gonna go into another building montage, and yeah.
What follows is a brief construction montage. Enjoyed this brief construction montage.
All right, building montage is complete. Dofin is back. He has been back for a while. So, you ready to?
He's very forceful.
Shut up. Okay. Do you want to go ahead and fight the worm thing?
You're a worm thing. Just saying.
Wow, got him. Roasted.
I know. I'm really good at
Jarvis.
Roasting people.
No way, bro. Okay. So you stay up here,
no
like
way.
A coward, like a sissy, and I'm gonna go down to the deep, dark depths of a place called the Corruption. So, yeah. Worm food. Okay, we're not gonna use this yet. Come down here when you can, Dofin. You have
wait,
wings.
We're going into the
yes.
Deep, dark depths of Hala?
A yo-yo is a man's greatest ally. Okay, or a woman. Doesn't really matter. Don't cancel me. Imagine I actually get canceled for saying that. Okay.
Canceled? What do you mean canceled?
Actually, stay up there just in case I break something I wasn't supposed to. Isn't it the third one?
Yeah.
Okay, so
yes,
I can only,
sir.
I can only break two without getting my booty eaten off, right? That's nice to know. Never dig straight down. I'm gonna dig straight down because I feel like it. Oh, okay. Well, I can't reach down there. Do you have your slime step still? That'll help a lot. Yeah, you wanna go?
No, I got rid of it.
What?
So they're not one of the rarest weapons. Whoa, a kite. I'll take it. I'm just gonna be flying my kite, alright?
You have a kite? Where'd you get it from?
Yeah. They just drop them randomly.
Really?
Yeah. Oh yeah, she's going up.
I got a brisk band of star power. That's kind of useless.
No, okay. That's good. That's actually a good weapon.
Yeah,
I think.
It's good for. We don't even have a water bolt, so it's not even. We don't have any magic weapons.
Later game. It
turns
into stuff.
Now right now it's hot garbage because we don't even have the water bolt because they thought it'd be a good idea to change it. Okay, stay up there.
So,
wait, I need to
get
a wormhole.
Giant carp kite.
Let me get. Okay, I already
have wormhole potions. You gotta sit down in a chair to use them in a concealed room.
Are you serious?
Or you gotta have a chair in my bed. Yeah.
That's Liddy so stupid. All right.
Here, I'll make a chair though. Here, I'll make a chair.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, you have to have a chair to use a wormhole. No, I do. You don't.
Why do I not? How do I use it?
No, you just go. Oh, wait. Are you?
Did I just go to the map?
Yeah.
Okay, it doesn't work though. I'm on the map and it won't work.
Yeah, because I have to have a chair.
Oh, okay. You have to be sitting down, okay. Yeah, go and be sitting down, please.
Are you?
So I just have to push the map button and that'll work?
And then you click on who you want to go to, which will be me.
So then I just click on it. That's it. Right,
yeah.
left click?
Sorry,
I'm a little nervous. I just don't want to get my head taken off by a giant worm.
Just try both clicks, obviously.
All right, if all else fails, I'll just magic mirror. I'm sure he'll go after me, though. Because apparently all bosses hate me, so. All right, you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's see what he drops. So I don't even have to
It does not always work.
Okay. So push the M button and just spam like crazy. All right, I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. I don't know why. I just always hate breaking this, knowing something's gonna come out.
Imagine being a new Terraria player. Go, 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 go.
It doesn't work.
On my face, on my
face. Boy, oh, I see you,
boy. Okay, I'm gone. I'm coming. Survive. He's gonna come after me, isn't he?
Nope, he's after me. We're good.
Are you good?
Yep.
He said you were good.
Don't let that spit hit you. He will literally
trying not to.
Murder.
I can't even see because it's nighttime. I think we're dead. I don't think we're able to beat this boss, like, ever. It seems very impossible right now.
Galatron is way harder than this, like, when it comes to doing it where
it doesn't really seem like it, though. I guess this is good. I don't know.
It don't have to be precise, really. You're just... The whole point is a box.
This doesn't look 10x10. I'm gonna build it out by one more. There we go.
I love making AFK arenas.
Yeah.
That would be fun to do on this.
Yeah, we could try to do AFK bosses, yeah.
Oh, okay. I love, like, the pump.
Alright, this might be it. This would be a very, very long video. But, I'm gonna cut a lot of it out. Okay.
I edited down 45 minutes of footage into 9 minutes the other day.
Wow. Okay. So, this should be good. I've got my boost. I buffed. Okay. Wish me luck.
Go!
Wow, this actually works.
Wait, I could join in now and help you fight.
No, don't. No, it'll add. Want to add?
It's just sad. No, I don't think it would add. But I'm not sure.
You can try if you want.
There's no way the boss would just gain.
I don't think this will work. I don't know if this is going to work or not. This might actually work. No way! They're splitting up too much.
Should I come?
This might not work. There's no point. And you're gonna make it harder. Because then it's gonna go after you, then it might go after me some. Okay, I've actually almost got him. Why didn't I try this earlier? I should have thanked. I got him. Do it.
I'm just gonna watch it on the map. There's like three of them.
I might actually die.
Oh yeah, he's got no health. Dude. I should go with him.
I got him. I got him. The day you walked away, you were the clock
that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Oh my goodness, that took way too long.
Where is he at? There's still an Eater of Worlds, though.
Okay, if I can find who came up that strat, I will credit you on YouTube. That is so much better than what I... Oh my gosh, that was so easy.
The guy that you sent me the video, though.
You definitely have to have max hearts for that. Like, I almost died, like, a lot.
Yeah, I didn't think I could. I don't know how the heck you found so many life crystals.
Okay.
I went to normal world and couldn't find any.
All right, we beat him, guys. So let's open the treasure bag.
Wait,
guarding
wait, since I joined, imagine there's a double treasure bag.
What?
See, you get double.
Why do I have so many shadow orbs? Is that it? I only get a worm scarf?
Bruh.
No, he does not give you much loot at all.
Really? A worm scarf? A worm scarf. What am I going to do with a worm scarf?
I'll take it.
What do I want this garbage for? I don't want this. I'll give it to the peasant. I mean,
reduces damage, that's good.
There you go, you can take that as compensation. Yeah, so that was that was a video, right?
This
that
looks so stupid, doesn't it?
Does this count as content, everyone?
Yeah, it counts as content.
Oh, we can buy a drum set.
Look at all the gnomes.
Did you sell
what
a drum
is this?
Set? Did you sell
what
it?
Is the gnomes? They're surrounding our house.
Dofin, did you sell? Yeah, I built them. Dofin.
Okay, I was like,
Dofin, did you sell a drum set?
No, he sells drum sets.
Should I buy it?
Yeah, fun.
I'm gonna sell this. Okay, let's make some shadow armor. And some shadow gear. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, I know.
Let's get the drum set on top of our house.
Do you want to keep your crimson armor or not?
Yeah, crimson armor is better. Hey, give me the drum set real quick. Did you buy one?
I didn't buy it yet. So
can
I can
you
make you a
malice.
A malice.
Hey, can you put down your piggy bank?
Hold on.
Oh, never mind. Never mind. I can't take money out of your piggy bank anyways. Crap.
I have 6, 7, 6, 6, 7, 6. Okay, I already have the ancient shadow set, so... Do I even really need to make anything? I can make a demon boat. Okay, I already have one of those. Here, I'll make you a nightmare pickaxe.
I'll take a pickaxe and a bow.
A murderous nightmare pickaxe.
Can you not make a bow?
Yeah, I can. Right. I was just waiting for you to pick it up.
Mm.
We only did this so we can say that we can beat him. Here, take a yo-yo. I know you want one. Take a yo-yo. Okay. Take a yo-yo.
Take a ya-ya. Take a all JoJo right. Siwa.
Why don't we try to beat, what's the other one? What's the one we can beat before Skeletron? Was it Queen Bee?
Yeah, but I don't think because she's still pretty hard. And I don't know if and I'm too lazy. I need more health.
Yeah, we'll have to get you some more health. We'll do that on a stream.
I got
we'll just
one
search
more.
For life crystals.
What was the, his thing looks pretty cool though, his little sculpture.
Yeah,
that looks awesome.
We'll make a trophy room soon. So yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today's video. I don't know if it's gonna be like 15 minutes long, 30 minutes long, but if you watched all the way to the end, comment down worm. Comment down worm.
Pure
if you
worm.
Made it this far in the video. So yeah, make sure to go subscribe to Dofin's channel as well, and feel free to subscribe on my channel as well, as over like 70% of you aren't subscribed. It's crazy. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing with your life, alright? I make awesome content. I'm definitely so consistent with my content. Like, it's actually insane. I'm so consistent.
I really haven't made more content than him.
Alright, but yeah. Subscribe to Dofin. Subscribe to me if you want. You don't have to. You can always unsubscribe if you change your mind. And yeah.
Which people do me all the time.
That'll be it. That's it for today's video. I'll catch you guys whenever I feel like it.